My name's Richard Goodall from Terre Haute, Indiana. I've lived in Terre Haute my whole life. I was that kid up in my bedroom with the Radio Shack stereo. My favorite thing was just to sit up and listen to my music, and then I'd just belt it out. Eventually, I was like, I gotta find me a job. So I became a janitor at Chauncey Rose Middle School, which is only 3 blocks away from my house.
My first job in LA was sweeping floors, and I used to sing to myself. That's the thing.
That's how I keep up my voice. Is this? I'm not a fancy person. I take out the trash, I wipe off the tables, I sweep the floors. I'm just having fun, and I'm trying to make people happy. The kids would hear me sing, and they tell me, I've got talent. That's why I'm here. That's why I got on a plane. When I took off from Indianapolis, felt that front wheel come off the ground, and you have this floating, you're no longer stable. And that's what this whole experience is like right now. I mean, it's a good off balance, but until you actually do something, you don't know if it's right for you or not. Oh, I'm getting chicken skin talking about it.
It's time to meet the judges. Thank you, sir. I'm with you.
Hello. Very nice to meet you. And what is your name, please?
I'm Richard Goodall. I'm from Terre Haute, Indiana.
Richard, how old are you?
I'm 55.
55. And what do you do for a living?
I've been a janitor for 23 years. The kids call me Mr. Richard.
Okay. So tell me what the big dream is, please.
My big dream? I like to sing. I love to sing. So.
Okay. Does everyone know you've come out today to audition?
Just my close-knit friends and my fiancée, Angie.
Oh. Is she here with you today?
No.
So she's the one you're going to call... Yeah. After the audition, yeah?
Yes, immediately, yes.
Okay, all right. And the song you've chosen today, tell me why you chose it.
The song speaks for itself, so...
Okay, all right. I'm not going to ask any more questions. Let's do it. Good luck.
Whew.
Ah, are you a bit nervous?
Yeah.
It's okay, Richard.
This has been a long time coming. So.
Oh, bless you.
Let's go, Richard!
Shake off those nerves. We're here. We're rooting for you, Richard. Good luck. I hope he's good.
I know. I
really do.
Just a small town girl.
Oh my God.
Living in a lonely world.
What?
She took the midnight train going anywhere.
No way.
Just a city boy. Born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going.
Thank you. the door. Nothing is different. Richard, you are my hero. Facing these halls, trying to talk. Because that was special. Genuinely special. I think America is going to love you.
I mean, that was spectacular. That was fun. This was an amazing surprise. I think you were perfect to come to AGT because you made our night.
Thank you, man. You're beautiful.
You, and maybe because you've been doing it for 23 years, but you just cleaned up. You just... You know, I would imagine every kid that has ever been in a school with you is just screaming. I just think you're amazing.
We love you, Richard!
Richard, 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 you knocked me off my feet. I mean, we all had the best time with you up there on that stage. I really, really feel something when I see you up there and hear you up there. And now... This is what I'm gonna do for you because I love you.
I'm late, but I'm here right now. Though I used to be romantic, I forgot somehow. Time can make you blind, but I see you now as we're laying in the darkness. Did I wait too long to turn the lights back on?
What? That was brilliant. It was amazing. I can't wait to see what you're going to sing next.
Here, stuck on a hill. Outsiders inside the home that we built. The cold settles in. It's been a long week.
He deserves it.
And now I think we should go and call your fiance. Should we call her?
Go call her.
Oh my gosh, you guys. I've never even been on a plane. This was not on my radar to come to California. It's just a dream come true.
Happy you came.
I got the gold buzzer. She said, I knew it, I told you.
That was amazing. That was incredible.
And this is for you, little keepsake.
Thank you so much.
From your golden buzzer.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Very well. And what is your name, please?
Reed Wilson.
Very nice to meet you, Reed.
Nice to meet you, too.
And where are you from?
I'm from Alabama.
Oh, fantastic.
All right.
Okay. And how old are you, Reed?
I'm 14 years old.
14. Okay. I'm guessing you're going to sing?
Yes, I am.
Okay. So how long have you been singing for?
I've been singing all my life, but the past year I've been kind of working on it a lot more and... singing in front of people more and just pursuing it because it's definitely my dream.
All right, Reed, we are all rooting for you. And I always say this, and it's happened, 2 minutes really, really can change your life.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So let's see what we can do.
All right.
All right.
He is so nervous.
Can you imagine what this is like?
Come on, Reed.
You don't own me. I'm not just one of your many toys. You don't own me. Don't say I can't go like other boys. And talk. change me anyway. You don't own me.
Take that mic, man.
Don't turn me down, cause I'll never
weren't expecting that. Hi.
I think you're absolutely incredible.
Thank you so much.
I love how you also took your mic off and then you just gave a little bit more stage presence. Well done.
Sophia.
You were so nervous at the beginning. I'm like, oh my God, he's not gonna be able to put his stuff together, but you did, and you did amazingly. It sounded spectacular from here.
You know, I shut my eyes for a moment when you were singing, just to listen to your voice, and then I open them again, and there's this sweet young kid. Is there one artist that's inspired you, Reed?
Yes. I love Aretha Franklin so much.
Oh.
And that's definitely the dream, to have, like, a big name like that.
She was the best, wasn't she?
Yes.
Your parents must have great taste in music, right?
No.
Yeah.
He sold you out. He sold you out.
I was bowled over because I was surprised. I got surprised, first of all, you're just a 14-year-old kid from Alabama, so I would imagine, I put myself in your position, you were very nervous, and you did come off incredibly nervous. That was a surprise.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. You know what? That stage is where dreams come true.
Yes.
Do you believe in dreams?
I do, yes.
Well, one of them is about to come true. I did it because everything, the sound and who you are, is nothing close to anything I was expecting. You're a big talent. Aretha is in the room.
Yeah.
You're the best.
Thank you so much.
See ya, buddy.
Welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West.
I hit him with some darkness, leave him obsessed.
I'm on next.
Nah, I'm the one next.
I died just chilling with stick to the concept. Yep. Welcome everybody in the black to a crowd. Have a great time. Hope you enjoy the vibes.
Yeah, well, we bring the vibes and we bring the shots, yeah.
You ain't just subscribe, make sure that you hear live.
I've been steady walking on this spot for a minute. Huh? All up in the kitchen making a few dishes.
Okay.
Competition missing, I don't really see him stepping up. Much the tease, I step the ass. Much because we running the mic. Money we be.
Running it up.
Earn respect.
Turn
this down. Underground.
Yeah. Yo.
They say an 11-year-old shouldn't be doing what you're doing.
What?
You know what? Just show them, my boy.
All right, then. Well, here's something I like in the DS proof. I'm a trans piece of me. And that's my rhythm. It's been so good. It's been important. I was born. It's 97. It's been 96 years. And I was just turn 11.
Somebody call out the reverend. This kid's a weapon. A mass destruction bullet with some butterfly wings. We're just smashing pockets. We crash your function and leave you with jet seduction. So when we blowing up, they call it no gas can bust you.
Yeah, I do.
Dude.
Check this beat one song.
Dude.
Everyone I know make a move.
We the ones that let you know that we the ones that rock your soul, that we the ones that starts the flow, like, yeah, 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 we that good. We that good.
We that good.
You are that good.
Howie.
Thank you. Yeah, they that good. And you are just a superstar.
Thank you.
It's mesmerizing. You're stars.
Thank you.
Heidi.
Inka V, I wish I was half as cool as you are, really. I mean, you're just so cool. And both of you are just so adorable together. I mean, it sounded great. I loved it.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
I can't believe that you're 11 years old.
Yeah.
You were born to do this.
Thank you.
And you have the coolest dad in the world.
Yeah.
I think you guys are going to go really far in this competition.
Thank you. Thank you.
I think we have just seen what I call a moment. Just the way you performed together, it was mesmerizing.
Thank you.
And I think you are going to be the face of so many things because you're so cool. Hi, we're going to vote. Howie.
Yes.
Yeah. Second yes.
Yes.
And that is your fourth yes.
So many people here. Are you nervous?
I'm a little bit nervous.
It's okay to be nervous. It's good to be nervous. I mean, you're in the biggest stage in the world. You're supposed to be nervous.
I love your t-shirt.
Thank you so much. I love your t-shirt.
He came with the Simon fashion.
Tell us a little bit about you. What is your name? Where are you from?
My name is Alex Sampson, and I am from a very small town in Ontario, Canada called Atikokan.
Near me.
Alex, what are you doing for us tonight?
I'm going to be singing an original song that I wrote for you, not for you.
Not for me?
This is not for
Why
you.
Why not?
I'm sorry, maybe next time, if I make it through. I'm going to be singing an original song I wrote called Pretty Baby.
In Canada, do you do your gigs or this is just like your hobby?
There's probably more people in here than my hometown.
Oh.
So I don't really have the opportunity where I'm from to do that, but I've done a few shows.
And how old are you?
20.
Okay.
Who has been your inspiration?
Simon Cowell.
Yes, Simon Cowell. It's gotta be number one.
And what do you want to do if you win $1 million?
I'm just trying to get through this audition, to be honest.
Sounds good, Alex. Good luck.
20, he's only 20.
Oh, maybe I've been a fool. Maybe I tend to lose my balance when it comes to you. Oh, lately I found a new girl to call on a moon. My habits I break for you. Is this too soon? Do you want me to? Pretty baby, is it crazy? Think I've known for a while. Kiss me now, drive me wild. Pretty baby, someday maybe we'll look up at the stars, holding you in my arms. Pretty baby, your lipstick on my right cheek. La da da. Think I've known for a while. Kiss me now, drive me wild. We'll look up at the stars, holding you in my arms. Pretty baby, your lipstick on my right cheek. La da da da.
Said you were nervous, but no, it didn't feel like you were nervous when you started singing.
I mean, my legs are like...
Really?
But, oh, yeah. But I'm glad that you didn't notice.
No. It was great. It's really, really cool what you just did. I think it was a great audition. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. Thank you.
I could hear how nervous you were. It made you more real in a way. We can hear that you can sing, so it didn't bother me. I also love the vibe, and I'm here for it.
Howie.
It took me a minute to adjust because you are a young guy. You know, you're 20 years old. Your voice reminded me of the lead singer from Herman's Hermits. Have you ever heard him?
No.
Okay. But I love that. And that's kind of retro. And nobody's doing that now. So not only, I think, is it good, but I think you're creating something that doesn't exist right now.
Thank you. I really appreciate that.
For me, this song could have been written in the 50s or the 60s, which I thought was really smart, actually. It's the kind of song you would hear in like a Martin Scorsese movie, you know, in that era. It was very authentic. It was very different. If this is the lane you want to go down, I think it's very smart because you separate yourself from what everybody else is doing. So I really, really, really like this audition.
Let's vote. Simon.
I'm going to say yes.
Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah!
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
He's good. He's exciting.
Bye. Thank you.
I like him a lot.
Remember Herman's Hermits?
Alex. Jerry. Oh, come here, baby. Come here. Oh. It's over.
It reminded me more of a 50s artist than a 60s artist.
Yeah. Congratulations, man. You got yourself four yeses.
Yeah, baby.
All right, you're going on to the next round, brother.
Thank you so much.
Hold on to me as we go. As we roll down. Cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
the name of your group?
We are the Jerusalem Youth Chorus, a group of Palestinians and Israelis. We believe through music and through working together and talking to each other, we are taking a step forward into building that amazing future where there is justice and there is freedom and there is equality and there is inclusion.
What would you do with $1 million if you would win?
We will create more spaces just like these choruses so people can meet people that are different from them so we can create this change.
I had like goosebumps a little bit. It sounded beautiful. You're harmonizing together. It was incredible.
I got those same goosebumps. This is a world anthem. We all live on this planet together, and thank you so much for appearing on that stage.
Spectacular, heartwarming. The voices are amazing. It was inspiring. I mean, what a treat.
I love this audition. You made something very complicated, beautiful through friendship.
Would you like to start the voting?
I most certainly would with a yes.
Yes!
Yes!
You get your fourth yes from me!
That was really good.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Powerful.
Let me tell you something. You guys symbolize so much for so many right now. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you.
Soleil Sanchez. I think that that's a name that people are going to know tomorrow. I love everything about you, and I think America and the world will love you too.
Thank you so much.
You sounded so good up there. I love the look that you're serving. I think you're so cute, and you're a very gutsy young lady. I'm very proud of you. Well done.
Thank you.
Me, I think you are a star.
You know what was cool is that you kind of grew with the song, and that's not easy. And I think that means that you've got great taste, you know where you're going. So I really, really, really like this audition.
Yes. We're gonna vote.
Are we?
Can I give her her second yes? I know there's gonna be another one.
Okay, I'll give her her first one.
I'm gonna be your third.
I'd like to be your fourth.
Thank you so much.
Amazing. That is a star.
Is this a dream come true for you?
Yeah.
Fabulous, fabulous. Thank you.
Oh my God, hey guys.
Hey.
I got four yeses. I got four yeses.
We should have three golden buzzers.
I would love to have 10.
Am I dreaming or not? Am I in some alternate world somebody bought? All I see is purple clouds, there's water, but you cannot drown. Feels like I'm thinking out loud and the mirrors are broke. How can I see with all this purple smoke? And the music's soft and calm now that I'm here, it feels wrong. Hope that you enjoy this song. You roll the dice, now you're on thin ice. Don't bite, automatic lullabies, purple clouds in the sky. Welcome to my paradise. There's an aurora sky. I feel it in the air every night. Birds that don't fly, people who can never die. Raindrops when you cry. Why am I here? I feel a slight emotion of fear. I'm fearful, yes indeed. That's pretty much all the things I've seen. Paradise, 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 paradise. You roll the dice, now you're on the ice. Oh, hear the bugs, don't bite. Automatic lullabies, purple clouds in the sky. Welcome to my paradise.
You've just got it, haven't you?
And I love hearing people write their own material. It was a glimpse as to who you are, and I really like you.
Okay, Heidi.
I'm very impressed by you, I have to tell you. 9 years old, your parents must be super proud of you. I'm proud of you. I hope you're proud of yourself. Very well done. You have a beautiful voice.
Sophia.
I think this season we have so many cool kids.
You're right.
Super cool kids. You're one of them. I love your music. I love you. You're a superstar already. I loved it.
Howie.
For somebody that age, your age, to be standing there so confident. You have the voice. You have the talent. You know, a long time ago, I was 9 years old for almost a year. And I think you're amazing.
You are somebody who has just got a God-given talent. And it's rare.
It
Absolutely.
Really is.
Great things are going to happen for you. I can feel it.
Thanks, Leroy.
Okay, we're going to vote. Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
Second yes for me.
Sophia.
Yes.
What do you think I'm going to say?
Yes.
You're right. Four yeses.
Give you all of the things I can.
that feel?
That felt...
This means a lot to you, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can tell. Okay, Heidi.
You had me right at the beginning when you went... You really do belong on the stage. My favorite audition of the day today, by far.
Wow. Harry. I think that you have an amazing instrument. Your voice is really good. You're a really good singer. And I think you have a future ahead of you. I really liked it.
The way you sing, the feeling that you put into the song, it's spectacular.
For you to manage what you're doing with a job to do something you love is incredible, actually. What I would say, Brooke, if you go further, I would definitely have a band behind you because you're the kind of artist who I think would be best where you don't have the structure of a backing track.
Yep.
And I really like you as a person. Okay, Howie.
Yes.
Heidi.
Definite yes for me.
Sophia.
I think you deserve a yes.
I think you deserve four yeses. Congratulations. Welcome.
Hello.
What's your name, please?
I'm Diane René, and I'm from Cuba.
Oh. No! Oh.
Tell us about you and why you decided to come here.
Well, this has been my dream since I was born. Being in this stage means everything for me.
Sure.
It's my whole life.
So you made up your mind this is going to be the year?
Hopefully.
Yeah. I'm guessing... You're a singer?
Yes. I'll be singing actually a song that I have never seen before.
What do you mean? Why?
I was going to sing a song in Spanish, but they told me that the Spanish lyrics didn't clear. I had to learn the English version yesterday.
Yesterday?
So, yeah. No. I was up all night trying to learn the lyrics,
yeah.
You know?
No. Oh, no.
But hopefully I'll go right. Sorry if I say a bad word.
Don't apologize.
Oh, me va a salir bien.
Don't apologize.
Gracias.
So, I'm glad that you told us that anyway. We're wishing you really all the luck.
Thank you.
Bravo!
Tell me another Spanish word. Good luck. Buena suerte.
Buena suerte!
Like a movie scene in the sweetest dream, I have pictured us together. Now to feel your lips on my fingertips, I have to say it's even better. From all of my sadness, the tears that I've cried, I have spent all of my life
Jennifer Lopez.
Waiting for tonight. Oh, when you will be here in my arms, waiting for tonight.
Okay, you know what? I don't think this is working. I think we should see you on another day, because, you know, this isn't fair.
Yeah.
So you could learn another song, you know, where you feel comfortable, because you've got to be given the right
opportunity.
Sí, que te den la oportunidad bien.
Okay, thank you.
We'll see you again.
I'll see you guys later.
And you're going to find the perfect song that you're comfortable with, okay?
Okay. Wouldn't clear?
Why?
Why?
In Spanish? I don't even think that song is in Spanish.
And my head is like, it wants to explode right now. I have to find the right song. And then take it from there.
He's back.
He's back. Okay.
Hello.
Hola.
Hola. We've met you before. You've had some time to learn the song, and I'm really, really, really rooting for you.
Thank you.
You got it.
Cosa buena para mi pueblo. Traigo amor, traigo ese suero que alegra los corazones del mundo entero. Al dolor, a palma de amores. Nada como el repique de mis amores que tires a la calle dejando atrás los problemas. Que como decía mi madre, bailando todo se arregla. Venga, pégate un poco más. Te llaman los de amor. Olvídalo de amor. Pégate un poco más y muévese esta vez, mamita, con saber que a mí me pone mal. Y que venga el río se pondrá para todos los pueblos de la tierra, que no nos podemos olvidar. Decía mi madre, bailando todo se arregla. ¡Vamos! ¡Epa! ¡Que el tiempo se nos va!
Oh, I can't dance, but I believe I can now.
Y mueves esta vez, mamita, con saber que a mí me pone mal. Lelolai, lelolalo. Lelolai, lelolelo.
I think this is you. This sounds like you. I mean, the other song, I don't think it was gonna help you with anything. No. In Spanish, in English, or in Chinese. It was beautiful.
Gracias. Thank you.
Heidi.
You got the party started in here. Everyone was moving and grooving with you. You sounded great. You performed great. I'm so happy that you had that second chance, and I think you really nailed it.
Howie.
You're a joy to watch, you know, and you're just a really good performer, and you deserve to be here.
Thank you.
I wasn't even sure we were going to see you again because you were so down when we said, you know what, I think you better come back. And you came back as a different person. The audience love you.
Thank you.
But we have to vote.
Howie.
For me, it's a yes.
I'm going to give you also a yes.
Thank you.
Gracias. I'm also going to give you a C. So that is four yeses.
Gracias. Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
We met earlier on. And what's your name, please?
My name is Mervin Mayo, and I'm a Richmond police officer in Virginia, the state of Virginia.
Mervin. Tell us about you and why you decided to come here.
Well, I grew up in a housing project in Richmond, Virginia, and there was a program called the Police Athletic League. An officer named Curtis Simmons kind of took me under his wing because I was a little mischievous growing up. And he kept me safe. I'm alive today because he kept me out of that. And I
I thank him for that, because I tell people I've seen more murders as a child than I have as a police officer.
Wow.
So it's important to you.
I wanted to work with the at-risk youth because I was an at-risk youth. And so for 17 years, I've been working with the at-risk youth.
Wow. That says a lot about you as a person.
Thank you.
What made you decide this year to come on the show and why?
Well, I've been thinking about it for years, but I shy away because the only competition I do is karaoke.
Right.
So my wife convinced me. She convinced me to do everything I do, my wife convinces me to do. So I'm here.
That's incredible.
I'll be singing a song tonight.
Okay, well, look, we're rooting for you. Good luck.
Thank you.
What a nice guy.
How's that feel, baby?
I kind of want to see your baby because you've been glancing
come
over
on,
the whole time.
Come on, we gotta meet your wife. Ah! There we are.
This is my wife, Michelle. Michelle is the director of school counseling for Richmond Public Schools.
So
we both work in the school system.
How are you, Michelle? What did you think of that?
He was amazing. I'm so proud of him.
Well, you know what? You're both great people. You are the people that allow us to be safe and people who are in our school system. You are both serving the community, and that's a wonderful thing. I love you, and I would love hearing from you again.
Heidi.
You sounded great up there. You felt right at home. I felt the love. It was beautiful.
Thank you.
Good job.
Sophia.
You guys are a beautiful couple, and your voice is spectacular, super romantic. How beautiful that you love her and you're singing to her.
Thank you.
And I think people are going to love you.
Thank you.
I agree.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Appreciate you. Thank you.
You really do have a good voice, and everything you did was sincere. I just think it was just a great moment. And I think people genuinely are going to like you.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to vote. Howie?
Yes.
Okay. Heidi?
Yes.
Thank you.
Sophia?
Yes. Yes.
That means you got 4 yeses.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I always just love singing. It makes me feel happy. Even when I was like 4 years old, I would just pretend like I have a microphone and I would just like sing like I'm singing to like the whole world. My grandma always tells me sing my heart out and that I would be one day in that big stage. But I'll be really nervous of Simon because like if somebody does a little mistake, he can like...
I want to see the Heidi, I want to see Sophia, I want to see how they dress up.
What are you doing in my interview? My little sister always interrupts me, but she loves me.
I want you to get the GB.
What's GB?
Don't you know it's Golden Buzzer?
Oh, Golden Buzzer. I'll try, it's kind of hard.
It is.
I feel like literally I'm dreaming because my big dream is like singing in front of, I don't know, like so many people. And I'm in that big stage.
Oh my God.
Do good, do good.
Okay. Now it's coming true. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. It's happening.
All right, have a great time. Come on out there, family.
Welcome to America's Got Talent.
Thank you.
You have the perfect look for the audition today. I love the look, love the dress. Who are you and where
like
are you from?
Angel.
My name is Praniska Mishra and I'm 9 years old and I'm from Tampa, Florida.
From Tampa, Florida, welcome. How does it feel to be 9 years old on the biggest stage in the world?
Scared and of course like really excited.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Who did you bring with you from Florida?
I came with my mom, my dad, and my little sister.
And who is going to be the first person that you're going to call if this goes well for you today?
Definitely, I will call my grandma because she always wanted me to be in this big stage, and now, finally, I'm here.
Oh, my gosh.
Can I ask one question? Who's your favorite artist in the world?
I have more than one.
Go on, give me a couple.
Aretha Franklin, Whitney Houston, and Tina Turner.
Okay.
And who would be your favorite judge if we're talking about favorites?
I have more than one.
No, you can only say one.
I don't know. It's you and Heidi.
Oh. It's me. It's me.
It was going so well.
Is everyone in here ready to
yep.
hear?
Here we go. She's funny.
When I was a little girl, I had a rag doll. The only doll I ever owned. I'm sorry.
amazing. My gosh.
I wasn't ready.
Oh, my gosh.
My gosh.
I mean, I did not expect that. We expect a lot of things, but I did not expect that.
Thank you.
And you know what I'm going to do now? Because I honestly don't want to hear what Howie, Simon, or Sophia has to say.
What? Really?
I want you to call your grandmother and say that Heidi Klum pushed a golden buzzer for you.
Congratulations, you deserve it. You are absolutely incredible.
Congratulations for tonight's Kamishwa.
To hear what you're gonna sing next.
I mean, she actually is
really
good.
America's Got Talent.
Looks like we're in the right place.
This is amazing.
This is my sister Jenna.
This is Stu, and we're the Red Claws.
We grew up in a small town called Kirkwall. We had a farm, not a normal farm,
though. No.
It was called Yeehaw Adventure Farm. Hundreds of people would just come and have fun. Our dad built a 10,000 pumpkin patch, 10-acre corn maze, and pig races. That's where the Rec Law started. It was the halftime show at the pig races, and I played the banjo, she sang.
Our mom actually named the band, because it's our last name backwards, it's mm-hmm. Walker backwards is Rec Law.
That is the coolest thing.
We've been back and forth trying to decide what song to do. We wanted it to be a song specifically about our mom. We lost our mom to mental health, and that shook up our world.
We lost her in 2022, and it was a very tough time for our family. And we just want to acknowledge that to people that are going through tough times.
Mom would be very proud right now.
Yeah. The whole reason we're here, it's because of her. Sorry.
You're great.
I hope that she can see us here.
This is nuts.
Oh my God.
This is going to be nuts. Oh, she'd say, you're playing for Simon Cowell. Do not embarrass me. We have one shot at this performance, so we're not gonna stop, Mom. Can't stop me now.
Hello. Welcome, both of you. Let's hear your names, please.
I'm Stuart Walker.
And I'm Jenna Walker. We're brother and sister.
Okay. And where are you from?
Toronto, Canada.
Woo! That's my country.
What kind of music are you into?
Country music.
Country, brilliant. Do you write your own songs?
We do. We're actually going to perform an original song. It's called People Don't Talk About.
And tell me what it's about.
We wrote this song probably 2 years ago. Our family's been through a lot of stuff that we kind of didn't feel comfortable talking about, and we wrote it about that. We felt like if we had this opportunity to get on this stage, and if we had one song to play, this would be the song.
This is the one.
Us at 17 would have loved to hear this song.
That's really important. And do you think you're going to win?
We've been chasing this dream for a long, long time, and we feel like it's just the right moment.
And timing sometimes is everything, right?
Exactly, yeah.
Exactly.
We're all rooting for you, so best of luck.
Thank you.
All right.
I like it when a group is a family.
Yeah.
I think they're going to be good.
Cowboys, I like to play pretend. Bunch of kids in a backyard, back when it made sense.
We would speak our minds and say just what we meant. That was the old me. Nobody told me that everything changes.
Reality sets in.
You better keep quiet if you wanna fit in.
People don't talk about when it's 2 a.m. You're talking to yourself again. You're digging a hole, you're digging a hole. People don't talk about trying to be yourself, but feeling like you're someone else. You're not alone, you're not alone. Oh, I wanna know everything that you don't say out loud. Yeah, all the things that people don't talk about.
Take a breath, say it all, then say the rest. If you let it out, you can let him in.
Take a load off, take a breath, say it all, then say the rest. If you let it out,
you can let him in.
People don't talk about when it's too late. You're talking to yourself again. You're digging a hole, you're digging a hole. People don't talk about trying to be yourself.
Howie, you're on your feet.
First of all, your singing and your writing is impeccable. And I don't usually respond to lyrics like I'm responding to this. You know, I've been very open. My little soapbox is mental health, and there's a stigma attached. And the thing that allows me to survive is the ability to talk about it. This song is an important song, and I think that you are going to go a long way in this competition.
Wow.
Thank you.
Yeah, I liked it too. I like the song. I love that you're siblings. I also feel that you really want it, and I feel like you deserve it.
Wow. Thank you.
You did the right thing coming tonight to AGT because it was like a big treat for all of us. It was impeccable.
Thank you. Thank you guys so much.
That was a great, great audition. Seriously good. Unbelievably powerful. That song was stunning. So, Howie, yes or no?
Yes.
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 Okay, that makes it 4 yeses. Congratulations.
That song means so much to us, just from what we've been through as a family in terms of mental health. And that's what was important to us.
For Howie didn't point that out immediately, it was shocking, because that's the whole point.
Listen, everybody here got it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're amazing.
For bringing
You're amazing.
Your talent.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Very well. And what's your name, please?
My name is Liv Warfield.
Liv Warfield.
Yes.
And tell me a little bit about you.
Oh, well, I am from Chicago, Illinois, by way of Peoria, Illinois. I sing a little soul, rock and roll, R&B, everything.
And you write your own material?
I do write my own music, yes.
Yeah, and this is something you do full time?
Absolutely, oh yes.
You've done what, a lot of gigs?
Yes, I've been on stage with the greatest in the world, Prince. And also Nancy Wilson of Heart. I've been on a lot of stages, and I'm just glad to be here to be able to do the music and do what I love. I just want to represent that, you know?
Amazing.
Thank you.
So I ask every singer this, Liv, how are you finding the music business in general as a performer?
I've been doing this for a long time, and the industry is really hard because things have changed over time.
Yeah.
But I continue to push just because I feel like I have a story. I haven't. I just want to inspire people because I haven't quit.
Right.
And I won't.
Right.
You know?
Well, the great thing about having an audience is we feed off the audience.
Yes.
You know, that's why we have an audience, you know?
Yes.
So when we feel that energy, it makes our job so much easier. So forget about us.
Yes.
They're the only ones that matter.
100%. Yes.
Okay, should we do it?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
All right.
Okay. Welcome, how you doing?
Wow, that's a big band.
Wow. Oh my God, how many?
Well, if you stare at it long enough, you won't see it move. Well, if you can't swing the wrecking ball, still some damage you can do. But I said, please, please, call me. I'll tell Americans how. Well, if you stare at it long enough, you become somebody else. Oh, baby, 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 baby.
Wasn't long enough. Seriously, that lyric, Wrecking Ball, I mean, that summed up how I felt just then.
Okay.
It was like being, in a good way, punched in the face by your energy, the band,
yes,
all these years of frustration,
yes,
and you come on here, and I'm sorry, I can't give you a yes. I've got to give you one of these.
Thank you. Come on.
Thank you.
That was unbelievable.
I'm overwhelmed. so grateful. We all do it because we love it so much. We live through the music. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Give it up one more time for Liv Warfield!
Great things are gonna happen after this.
You deserve that.
Thank you.
Yeah,
very much.
That is the very least I could do.
Bless.
Really?
No, really. We are all thankful. I'm thankful.
Oh my God! You've just made our show great. Thank you.
Blessings. Thank you.
Come on. Oh, that's for you.
Oh, thank you.
Oh my God! That was
what if the hate was love? What if the sky was green? And all the bombs were confetti? And I loved all love. Me, what if the old was new? What if the sick were few and we could soothe the pain and turn our tears into rain? What if the time just stopped and we could stay right here? What if we smiled at funerals? 'Cause death ain't what we fear. If I'm a fool for dreaming, then what is left for me? If I'm a fool for dreaming, then what? Change. If I had all the answers, then would I still be the same? What if we could heal our hearts with all the words untold? What if nobody felt lonely and had someone to
that you're singing your original song and the beauty of the words and why you're writing this song. I'm so glad that I'm sitting 30 feet of watching your life and your future change forever.
Yeah, see,
seems like you are wiser than just being 16 years old, you know? But it gets screechy when it goes up there. And I know about screechy with my voice. No, it's like yummier when it's a little lower down here, I guess. But it was beautiful.
I know that in the morning now.
I love the song. I love you. I think you have so much to give to the music world. Keep doing what you're doing.
That was beautiful. I really loved that first part of the song. With that lyric, your voice, everything about this audition was you. And I just thought it was so interesting. This, to me, was a brilliant audition.
Thank you so much, Simon.
All right, let's vote. I think that you have a very special and very unique voice.
But the level of talent this year is just mind-blowing.
But I want to see what else you have up your sleeve. I say yes. I want to see you again.
Thank you.
I'm giving you a yes.
Yes.
Thank you so much, guys.
Four yeses.
Thank you so much, guys.
Good.
I love him.
Good evening.
Hello.
How are you?
A little nervous, but also very nervous.
What is your name?
My name is Stephanie Rainey.
How old are you?
I'm 36.
I'm guessing you're going to sing for us tonight?
I am.
And for how long you've been doing this?
Oh, since I was probably 18.
Is this your first time like attempting to be in a competition like AGT?
Yeah, I've had a very kind of roller coaster career, I would say. The song that I'm going to play for you today has had quite a big moment in the past. And we made it in just a tiny room and put it up one Monday morning. And it just, by the end of the day, it had a million views.
What? Wow.
And then I signed a deal after the song came out. I think I probably didn't fully know who I was back when I signed that deal. The journey from then until now has been hard. It's a tough industry, you know?
Yeah.
You have to be resilient, and I think sometimes when the downs come, you have to be willing to kind of pick yourself back up.
Yeah.
So here I am.
So the song is called?
It's called Please Don't Go. I wrote it about losing my nephew when I was a teenager. He was about to turn one. It was the day before his first birthday, and he passed away.
Oh, sorry.
And it took me a long time to write a song about it. Honestly, I was about to give up music, so I was like, I want to make something for me that I believe in. So this song means more to me than I can actually, like, even describe.
Good for you for doing that and not giving up. I do know how difficult the music business is. There's so many great people who are giving up, and that's why a platform like this is still really, really important.
Absolutely.
And who do you play with?
My best friend, Sarah, she's here with me today, and she's been on every single step of this journey with me from the very beginning.
Okay, well, look, we're rooting for you.
Thank you.
Your hand till it goes cold. I hold my tears until you go. With all the life that leaves your bones, it soaks the purpose from my own. Oh,
hold you best. I'll keep you through these last few breaths and kiss and love you till the end.
Heartfelt song. We can tell what you went through. It was very simple and perfect.
Very few acts move people, and that was one of the most relatable, emotional moments we've had on season 19. So thank you so much.
Oh, yeah. Your voice sounded amazing on this stage. It was just a real special moment.
Well done. Thank you.
Of all the new songs I've heard this year, this is the best by a mile. And even though it's about something really sad, it's real. And your voice is beautiful. A lot of people are going to resonate with that song and you. I absolutely love this.
Thank you so much.
Stephanie, I'm
going
to give you your first yes.
I'm also gonna give you a yes.
Yes. Inside my soul. I think I'm gonna give you about 4,000 yeses. That was what I call a moment. That song is so beautiful. Thank you so much for coming over.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Who are you?
We are the L6 from the Philippines. We are 5 siblings and our niece.
Oh, wow. So what do you do in the Philippines?
We do have a small business selling gowns and clothes in the Philippines.
If you did very well and you won $1 million, what would you do with it?
We will buy a big, big house for the family because in the Philippines, we rented a small house.
How many people live in the house?
We are 10 siblings, and my sister has 4 children.
All in one house?
Yes, and our dream is to buy a big house so that we can be comfortable.
Yeah. What is the dream?
This is our mother's dream, our late mother's dream. Oh. And before she passed away, her dream for us is to perform on America's Got Talent. And this is it now.
You know, we're all rooting for you. Best of luck. Come on, be good, be good, be good.
Yes, please.
When I was young, I never needed anyone, and making love was just for fun. Those days are gone. Oh, by myself.
Okay, so
don't wanna be.
Guys. Everyone, I want to say something. There are a lot
of singing groups. I'm going to do something which I think is going to help you. Lose the track. Okay? Because, in my opinion, the track was terrible. And there aren't that many great a cappella groups, and I think you've got the potential to be a great a cappella group.
They got this! Come on, Elton!
How do they keep the tempo? That's gonna be hard for them. Oh my God, I'd be so nervous.
When I was young, I never needed anyone. And making love was just for fun. Those days are gone.
Tell instantly, this is a great singing group. How you just took on everything without the track. You were more unique, it was more special, it was more memorable, and you just absolutely nailed that.
I didn't know my own strength, and I crushed you, and I tumbled.
So happy for him.
Sophia.
Boss is always right. Your voices didn't need all that noise behind you. I think you guys are great. People are gonna love you. I love you. They love you.
Everyone was so important in this song, how you melted together. You didn't get started after Simon raised his hand. I mean, some people probably would just run off, you know? Yeah, and you just took it as a champ. And yes, he was right. It sounded amazing. Well done.
You are great at harmonizing, and each one of you has much to offer as the next. As soon as you took the music away, it was brilliant.
Yeah, brilliant.
Wow.
So we should start by voting. I'm giving you your first yes.
Second yes.
Yes.
Simon,
what do we think? It's unanimous. Four yeses.
Mother's here.
Yeah,
Usually so scary.
How do you feel?
If our mother is here right now, I know that she's very, very proud of us.
Yes.
Yes. This is her dream.
Reggae. We don't hear it enough, no. I feel like, because it puts us in a great mood. I love the three of you. Oh,
thank you beautiful. So, so much.
Howie, you are young and talented. I believe what I just heard, and it's early in the competition, but I think there's a good chance that you're going to walk out of here with $1 million.
Oh, my gosh.
And I'm so excited you're here. Season 19.
Sophia.
You guys are amazing. You guys are happy. You know, we can tell that you're a family that love each other. And I really, really think the best thing you ever did was come to AGT.
Thank you so much.
You know, within 10 seconds, it's like, I know exactly the kind of music you want to make. You found your lane. It was beautifully simple. Your vocal, by the way, was spot on.
Thank you so much.
When you've got this natural chemistry because you're a family.
Thank you.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
And what is your name?
My name is Dee Dee Simon.
Oh. Hello, Dee Dee. Tell us about you.
I'm from Oakland, California. I am a registered nurse at San Quentin State Prison. And I've been singing for most of my young life. And I'm just so happy to be here today.
So you are a nurse at
San Quentin State Prison.
And you've done that for how many years?
19.
Wow. Wow.
Have the prisoners ever heard you sing?
When I first got there, after I sang a song, a riot broke out. Then I had to triage everybody. Wow. So I waited all these years, and then they asked me again, and I just did it 2 months ago, and it was peace.
Do they know at work that you're here tonight?
No, I haven't told anyone at work that I'm here, just my family.
And what brought you here this year?
Destiny.
Yeah.
I don't see myself anyplace else but here right now, Simon.
And Didi, what's the big dream?
You know, it's always been a door. I get to this door and I never get to go through it because of something.
Yeah.
So my big dream is to make that door and walk through it.
I love that.
And take care of my family.
What a great answer. Okay. I promise you we're all rooting for you, so best
Thank
of luck.
Thank you.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I've ever known. There's no way that I can ever go, darling.
Spectacular.
Thank you.
You know, it's coming from your soul. It was a beautiful treat to have you here tonight.
Heidi.
To be honest, I think you're one of the best singers we've had this season.
Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It was incredible. It was just building and getting better and better. Then the shoes came off and you were just down on the floor and you were just giving it your all. You can really feel how much you want this spot, and I feel like you nailed it.
Thank you.
Howie.
You said every time I went to that door, something happened and I couldn't go through the door. And I think that you are out. You are free. Welcome to the world that you deserve to be in.
Thank you.
Well, Dee, there's nothing more frustrating than when you've got talent and you just can't be heard. And I promise you, tomorrow, things are going to just be better.
They are.
And I think you're going to inspire a lot of other people. Would you dedicate this song to anyone?
To everyone that was told no. Keep going, because one yes can change your life.
No, not just
and who are you going to call if you get through?
My mama.
Is she here?
Yeah, she's right there. Hi, mommy.
Didi, I mean, seriously, you picked one of the hardest songs in the world, and you absolutely nailed it. I think you did amazing.
Thank you.
Okay, Howie,
You know, you said one yes can change your life. I'll yes. give you your first yes.
Thank you.
Honey.
Second yes!
Three yeses! Yes.
I think Thank that you. Makes it one, two, three, four yeses.
I use my lips to break the pain, hoping for survival. I don't want to lose my sight, but my mind is caving in.
All right, all right.
We were born to love. Give up. But in the face of darkness, I won't run. We were born to love.
The audience loves it.
No, I am broken, but am I ever gonna win? Because of my flesh and blood. Is it too late for this life to be made new? If I'm gonna climb out, no, I've gotta climb out for you. No, I am broken, but am I ever gonna win? Because my flesh and bones tell me then I am down again. But is it too late for this life to be made new? If I'm gonna climb out, no, I've gotta climb out for you. Oh, if I'm gonna climb out, no, I've gotta climb out for you. 'Cause we were born to love. We were born to love.
Wow.
Wow, wow, wow. This means a lot to you, doesn't it?
It means a lot to us, yeah.
Good for you. Howie.
So listen, the audience loves you. You have great voices, great harmony, but personally, this was a great song in a pub. If I was in a bar and you guys were playing, I would have the best night ever.
What? They agree.
Heidi.
I like the song.
Thank you, Heidi.
The harmonizing sounded really good to me. I thought it was a nice song.
Nice.
Yeah.
Are we looking for great?
I think it's great. My favorite part was the beginning when you guys started singing together. I love you. I think people love you.
Yep. I am going to agree with Heidi and Sophia. You can't fake how you feel. And I really felt that. I thought that your vocals were great, the harmonies were great, I love the song. And this is absolutely the right thing you've done to come on here, because I think people are going to really like you. Okay, we're gonna vote. Heidi.
Well, I'm gonna give you a first yes. How about that?
Second yes.
over, so it's a no.
Okay. Let him be honest.
I don't think you booed loud enough. Boo! This is on behalf of us, the audience. This is your third yes that gets you through.
Thank you guys so much. Part of your community. I can see this.
But he might be one day.
He might win him over.
Ojalá pudiera bloquearte mi cabeza y despertar con amnesia. Tengo tu número guardado con corazones rotos. Esperando a que contestes la carta que te envié. Yeah.
Dale. Come on.
Y pedí un deseo, pero ¿por qué no te veo? Creo que sigo dormido, aunque no te olvido. Porque todo lo que quiero y todo lo que pienso es volver un día con tus videollamadas. Los vi de la playa desayunando en la madrugada.
Thank you. There were some issues with your vocals. You have a second song?
Otra canción.
Otra, otra. Otra. Dale, yeah.
Okay.
You always do this so abruptly.
Well, there's no other way of doing
there's
it, really.
No other way.
Casualidad que de nuevo te vi. No creo que sea verdad que te va mejor sin mí. Yo te bloqueé y luego te seguí. Me da curiosidad ver en qué andas por ahí. Porque extraño tu nota de voz todos los días. Las cosas tan locas que tú me decías. ¿Sabes? Feeling,
pa' quedarnos el viernes hasta el domingo. Y cuando llegue el lunes repetí lo mismo. Bebé, que cuando nos juntamos somos caramelo y cappuccino.
Yo soy así, tú me conoces. De foto pero cambia la pose. Que entonces arregla en una noche. Tú también quieres, eso lo sé. Porque extraño tu nota de voz todos los días. Casualidad que de nuevo te vi. No creo que sea verdad que te va mejor sin mí.
Hey, AGT.
Sophia.
I really thought with the first song that there was something very off. But then when you guys started singing the second song, I really liked it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Heidi.
First of all, I love everyone's look. I love the way you sound. I wish I would know what you're singing about. Unfortunately, I don't speak Spanish, but it sounded great to me, whatever it was
you
were singing about.
You understand the same amount as I do. I don't speak that much Spanish, so. We're on the same level of Spanish. I don't know what I'm singing about.
You don't know what you're singing about?
I could be singing about I'm at school, or I'm at the beach. I don't know where I am. I just know I'm singing.
Really?
But how can you put your emotions and your feelings towards it if you don't know what you're singing about?
I have no idea.
You just, that's comes a good regardless, okay?
I love him.
So here's what I think. When these groups are put together, and there's nothing wrong with being put together, Simon put together One Direction. All those people came as single artists.
I love One Direction.
But in all honesty, this didn't make me go, wow. It didn't hook me, but I believe that Nicholas is a star. So it didn't excite me, but I like Nicholas.
He is a star.
I'll tell you what I feel, because I love working with groups, and I think it's so interesting that you reformed Menudo. However, you have to make your own decisions. You've got to be yourselves. Do what you want, wear what you want, sing what you want, and then you're going to have fun.
Simon for president, everybody!
Yeah, go!
Okay, we're going to vote. And let me start with you, Howie.
Start with me?
Yeah.
For me, it's a no.
Okay. Heidi.
I like you, Menudo. I give you a yes.
Thank you.
Sophia.
I think you guys still have a lot of work to do, but I think you're going to come back better. So I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You need three yeses.
Yeah. I actually prefer talking to you more backstage when you were yourselves and we were just having a fun conversation. If you are the next generation, you've got to radically change this. So this is a trust thing now. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Simon.
Come on out here, Menudo. Come on out here. Congrats. Yeah.